us to Itasca State Park in Minnesota. Yeah.
Really?
You betcha. Lucy got in the front seat and she refuses to get out. She's naughty. Lake Itasca. That bird you are hearing is a blue jay. Sorry, had to untangle the dog. It's a little smoky today. Oh, I crammed a lot of boats in a really small place. Need to rent a bicycle? They can hook you up. There's an old cemetery by the lake. Let's check it out. Well, yesterday morning didn't start so great after my walk with Lucy. Patrick ended up going by ambulance to Sanford Medical Center in Bemidji, Minnesota. He had back pain that was so severe, he couldn't even walk. Unfortunately, it wasn't a great experience at that hospital. They brought him by ambulance, and then the nurse put him out in the lobby and said, "There's no bed, so you'll have to wait." Anyway, not great. Not great at all. But we're back home now, and we're fine. Just have to extend our stay here a little longer so Patrick can get some rest.